You scared the hell out of me. What the hell's going on? Where's Sewell? There's been a mistake. I'm a sequestered prisoner. You're not supposed to be here. Guards? Officer Sewell? Hello?
You don't recognize me, do you?
What? No, I... Guard! Guards! Anybody?
You don't recognize me, do you?
Guards, open the goddamn door! Help somebody!
You don't recognize me, do you?
This is a violation of my rights. Who the hell do you think you are? When I talk to the warden, I'm...
No one's listening.
Help! Jesus, help me!
I was born with the wrong sign, in the wrong ass, with the wrong insanity. I took the wrong road that led to the wrong sanity.
Not even a little.
Get on the bus. That's far enough.
You're gonna get yourself killed.
Get your ass down on the ground now.
Guess I'm not going that way.
Hands where I can see them. Do it.
Take it easy. I'm not going.
I said, on the ground now.
I was just looking for help.
And you just happened to lose your cuffs in the process? Save the bullshit.
Stupid.
Shut up. Keep your goddamn hands where I can see them.
Stupid. You're just gonna let me go? That the deal?
I'm not asking, goddammit. Pull me up!
I am not going back to prison.
Help me!
I am not sorry. stupid.
Wow. Look at that. An old 52. Flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to some.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now, who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
What? Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you Murphy?
What?
What?
That's so.
Just looking for a way out of town.
Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What?
That's far enough.
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window. What? What? Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old sky tram. Course, it hasn't really been kept.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, what's the name of this place? What?
What's that?
Gas! Fire!
Come on, bitch, let's see what you fucking got! Bitch, I'm throwing.
Anyone here?
Get up, bitch! Ne chinga conmigo, puta! Hey!
Yep.
That's a hell of a drive.
Like I said, that train will take you right down to the... You can be on your way. So, go on, man. I'm sorry. You are... Names aren't that fascinating, but... Sorry. Something tried to kill me back there. You haven't seen anyone? I'm strange. Wandering around here, have you?
First time visitor, huh?
Yes!
Sorry. We, don't get too many visitors these days.
Well, be seen.
If you head through the cavern, there's a train. It can take you to Hillside.
Thanks for the tip.
Sider!
Oh. It's just you.
What are you doing, stupid?
You know, enjoying the view. You know, they say if you were to put the Empire State Building in here, it wouldn't even reach halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be stupid.
You know, none of those things they said about me are true.
You were completely stupid. There were witnesses. Yeah, that's right. Take the easy way out. That's what cowards do, right? World's better off without them.
This must be the train Sayer told me about.
With stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flash photography. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men and equipment as far as 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest decline of its day.
Pendleton! Hands against the wall. I said, up against the wall!
You don't have to do this. We should beat each other at this place. I don't know one thing I should...
Just shut up! What the... Where did you get this?
Here goes nothing.
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you? On your knees.
What?
On your fucking knees. You think this is funny, don't you? Well, let's see how funny it is with a fucking bullet in your head.
Miss, ma'am.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't do it. What the hell is...
scared the hell out of me.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Just haven't found a way out yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question.
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Can't say I understand the question. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
Brothers and Sisters was another rock and roll classic coming to you courtesy of DJ Ricks on this fine afternoon. Weathermen say there's a storm coming our way to spoil the fun. So batten down the hatches and snuggle up under the blanket with the one you love, because it's going to be a rough ride. And speaking of rough rides, we got another dedication going out to my man with the plan, Murphy Pendleton. Somebody out there has got an eye on you, MP, so watch your back and keep it on track.
Hey, man, come on in. Got a disc spinning right now, so you ain't interrupting nothing. Man, you look like you just saw a ghost or something. You all right?
I'm the guy you've been putting out the dedications for. I got the message. I came to find you.
Afraid you got the wrong man, Murphy. I don't know what you're talking about. But if there's a song you want to hear or a dedication you want to make, I could...
You're listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMN-FM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Ricks, your on-air friend to the end.
Cut the bullshit, because I don't have time for this.
Chill out, man. If you don't keep your voice down, you're going to get us both in trouble. And you do not want that. You don't know who might be listening. You understand? Thank God someone finally heard me.
Cut the bullshit.
Someone.
What the hell's going on here? What is this place?
No time to explain. If we're gonna get out of here, we gotta move fast. You getting this far tells me we might.
Not really, no.
Might even have a chance of getting out alive.
What's the plan?
Right. Listen, I got this boat. She's moored down at the marina. She's fast, real fast.
I'll hotwire it. No problem.
There's rules. You gotta follow. You know what I mean? Bobby Ricks? Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Who's it going out to? But I... That's nice of you to think of me. Yeah. Real nice. Thank you. They're coming.
Who?
Doesn't matter. We gotta find those keys. They're on the silver chain says freedom. You can't... Miss,
Pendleton.
What do you want from me?
Damn it. We might have a way out of here.
You. I need to use your phone.
Sorry, lady. Calls come in, but don't go out. Just because folks want to be heard, don't mean they're willing to listen. See for yourself.
What the hell's going on around here? No! God
doing this? What do you want from me?
Funny place to take a nap, son. You know you could get your death out here if you're not careful. Got something for you. From St. Maria's, the old orphanage up there on the hill.
No. This can't be right.
Got your name on it, doesn't it?
This can't be right.
Of course, you won't know till you open it, will you?
Enough of this shit. No. I'm done. Do you understand me? Do ya?
Son, you still don't get it. It doesn't matter what you want. For me, I got mail to deliver. Goodbye, Murphy.